one, two, fuck you. Saw you having dinner with some douchebag in a suit and tie. You were taking pictures of a meal that only he could buy. Hey, mister, no offense, but I used to call her mine. Next time you're with her, could you save a seat for me? Could you save a seat for me? Ran out of money. Now you sleep with men who pay your bills, and I find it funny. But that's also one hell of a skill. When the road gets bumpy, you run away just for the thrill. If you leave the country, could you save a seat for me? Could you save a seat for me? You dress like the 90s, he wants you wearing something else. You speak politely. Every time he speaks, he has to yell. He'll buy a ring that's shiny, married in a dress that's long as hell. And you won't invite me, but could you save a seat for me?